to stop cramps after intercourse. Before you worry about why you are experiencing cramps after intercourse, keep this thing in mind first. It is a common occurrence for most women. This is often characterized as abdominal cramps, ranging from mild to intense, usually occurring around 10 minutes after having sex. It does not automatically mean that something is wrong with you. In fact, it can be attributed to awkward positions during sex or deep thrusting during penetration. If you want to know how to stop cramps after intercourse, here are some tips that might come in handy. 1. Abstain from having sex close to your monthly period. The symptoms of premenstrual syndrome vary from woman to woman. If menstrual cramps are part of your PMS repertoire, then perhaps you should avoid having sex for at least a week before you have your period. Having sex might only aggravate the cramps that you experience as part of your PMS. If you do decide to have sex, however, make it gentle, because rough sex will only lead to more abdominal cramping afterwards. 2. Take over-the-counter painkillers. Just like menstrual cramping, you can alleviate abdominal cramps after intercourse by taking over-the-counter pain relievers, like Aleve, for instance. However, while they are effective in relieving pain, you may want to take it only if the cramps have become unbearable. Constantly using pain relievers for even the smallest pain can make you drug dependent. If you always do this, there will come a time that you will be immune to the effects of the drug, necessitating higher doses that may no longer be safe for you. 3. Apply a warm compress over the area or take a warm bath. The warm temperatures of the compress will help enhance circulation in your abdomen, thus relieving muscle cramps. If you do not have a warm compress, you may fill a water bottle with warm water and roll it on the affected area. You may also take a warm shower to relieve your cramps. Just make sure that the temperature is tolerable, or else you might get burned. 4. Avoid sexual positions that put too much pressure on your uterus. Sometimes the awkward positions during sex put too much strain on your uterus, thus causing abdominal cramping afterward. While it is exciting to experiment, try not to be so risque in your positions that you end up with sore muscles after intercourse. You can try lying on your back or side to prevent cramps after sex. Avoid deep penetration as well. 5. Do Kegel exercises. Kegel exercises strengthen the muscles of your pelvic floor, thus helping prevent the occurrence of muscle cramps after intercourse. You can do Kegel exercises anytime and anywhere, whether you are typing away on your laptop or watching television. Simply contract and relax your pelvic floor repeatedly, as if you are contracting and relaxing your urinary sphincter. Do at least 3 repetitions per day to strengthen your pelvic muscles. Additionally, you may also want to decrease caffeine and alcohol intake, since these two contribute to abdominal cramps. 6. Consult your doctor. If you regularly experience severe cramps after intercourse, there may be a more serious reason behind it, such as endometriosis, for instance. If not treated right away, it can lead to infertility and even intestinal problems. It is necessary to talk to your doctor right away to get diagnosed and treated early on. Learning how to stop cramps after intercourse will enable you to enjoy engaging in sexual intercourse and not dread the feeling of abdominal cramps afterwards. However, if the cramps become pretty persistent and severe, do not hesitate to visit your gynecologist and get diagnosed.